So by embarrassing t-shirts, how about taking?
Tata la mani kini gama lai lai esano tizi bata zako pagwam.
Ah eh, kima lindi wen joto ri kima lindi kanti na kimo wen. Kanti tizi bata zako. Mwadi ne.
No wonder. Ilenge ya kubange na baku. Mani ziti hello iti ho. I echo.
Yasin. Asiqede nje manje lento leya ngisafuna net nawe ngidelete vlog yazi angifuna ukukhona
mhla bonke sohazi sesithole no 1000.
Exe, this is Lily Hlonolo from CMTV. This is calling your partner to confirm if your partner is loyal. So my sister wants to test her relationship. Let's go. Hi.
Hi.
Unjani?
Ngiyaphila unjani?
I'm good. Yeah, you have a beautiful voice. So come over.
Thandeka.
Thandeka. Thandeka, who are you dating and how long have you been dating?
I'm dating Siyabonga. Mm-hmm. We've been dating for 8 months.
Okay. So how's the relationship going?
It's good. So far, so good. Yonke into nje, yeah.
Have you ever experienced any cheating?
I
haven't.
Nah.
Still fresh.
Yeah, it's still fresh.
Okay. You are believing that those what he must be will. Umuntu may have any spare will.
Yeah, and I believe because abantu besilisa bayenzayo more than abantu besifazane. So yeah, I guess it's there.
So when unaso spare will?
Mina nginaso.
So okay. So do you believe ukuthi most men van ama spare will?
Yeah. Banawo.
And
I believe so.
And as a woman, have you accepted it ukuthi vela you cannot change it? Even if umuntu akho.
Can we accept? I never. No, maka ngaba naye kushuthi mina naye sesihlukene. Akasase umuntu amseka umuntu wespare will.
Okay.
I say ngeke.
Asicheke ukuthi umuntu akho naso na. Faka ama number wakhe simfonele. Don't forget to subscribe. Yeah. Imfonele. Hey, how's it?
Sure.
Sharp. You're speaking to Lee from CMTV. I'm here with your partner. We want to ask you a few questions about your relationship. Your partner is here.
All right.
Yeah. Is your partner light skin or dark skin?
Sorry?
Your partner is light skin or dark skin?
Oh, I'm so big.
Okay. How long have you been dating? How long le thandana? How long have you been dating? Ninali
Scott saying. 4 years.
Okay. 8 months. 4 years. So okay. What is your partner's name?
Ubonga.
Ubonga.
Yeah.
4 years no bonga. So we should when us whisper wheel.
Yes. Hi.
Hello.
Oh, Uban Ubonga manj.
Hi,
sorry, man. I'm sorry. Mina ngibuza ukuthi ubani ubonga. Answer my question. Ubani ubonga?
Four years. Hey baby,
iphutha yini?
Like umuntu benokubloma naye, like into yami naye ayikho serious.
Ah, iphutha kahle la, uwe iphutha, wena uya e mistake. Wena uyi mistake la, akuna mistake next. I mistake uwe. Mina kahle bengenzela wena I favor. I mistake yami ukuthi ngifake wena empilweni yami. Lalela mina ngikusebenzisi, shem.
Kepheka, lalela my love, lalela thanda sami, yazi.
How nice. 4 years. Four years. Actually, 9 years. Wena, you are the mistake engile sempilwe niyama. Angisaku sebenzi si hamba ku 4 years wakho, nibe right no muntu wakho. Never, angisadlali nawe ke mina. Wena bo ungithanda mina, angisadlali nawe. Ayikho into engizoyikhuluma nawe, angifuni ukukhuluma nawe vele kahle kahle. Ithi ngikutshele ke nami bengikwenzela i-favor, yabo nje ngoba kungena ukuthi une 4 years, nami bengenzela wena i-favor. Wena that's why ngisho ukuthi uyi-mistake, wena uyi-mistake vele kahle kahle. Akubalulekanga lokho, and bangisizile vele, because manje I got to know who you are kamampela kamampela. So nje angisadlali nawe vele, umubi nokuba mubi. Ngiyichathulo zabo malume. Vele umubi, umubi. Uhlala ugqoke nezimpahla zabantu abadala, sho ukufaka impahla zakamalume wakho washona. Angisakusebenzisi abuthi. Hlala nezimpahla zakho zakamalume, vele awusiyi-type yami. Ah, bengikuzama, bengikuzama, uzameki. Nomuntu wakho we-4 years iyakuye. Sho ujola nomalumekazi, that's why ufake iy'mpahla zabo malume. Hamba kumalumekazi wakho wena malume.
So,
hlala ne-4 years. Mamela, hlala no-4 years wakho, angisakufuni.
Umzila ke mfethu.
Angisakufuni, hlala nomuntu wakho we-4 years malume. Bye.
Ufila kanjani?
Ngi right. Anyway, yeah, 8 years, it's a lot. 8 months, I mean to say, it's a lot. But okay, compared to 4 years, ngizoba right. I'll heal very fast. Ngi right.
Don't you think umevo sishena suko kanasele counseling?
Oh yeah, ibu angiting counseling nge 8 months. Yeah, if begu 8 years, yeah. Time go being 18, because 8 years it's a lot, you invest a lot. So yeah, 8 months, 8 months is nice, it's over right.
It's over right.
Yeah, it's over right. I'm gonna stress.
Yo, any advice to people who are watching? Any advice about my relationship?
The only advice I can give people on my relationships is Guti, you must get to know umuntu oba involved naye. Who try to understand where they're coming from. And naye understand wena, where you're coming from. Kungabi ukuthi you rush into things, yabo. Uzama ukuthi umazi umuntu wakho umunderstand. Because ezinye izinto vele uyazibonela wena. So uma usheshe wayenza izinto, ugcina ungasabonanga, ungena entweni ozozisola ngayo afterwards.
Okay, thank you so much.
Sure.
This is Lile Hlokonolo from CMTV. This is the end of the episode. Don't forget to subscribe. Don't go.
No wonder, no wonder.